boring. You wait for him to tell you that he's ready.
There's only one reason to watch.
It's relentless and on point.
Because he can't win on the regular tour. Just because you say that, the rest of us are idiots.
Join Tony Kornheiser and Michael Wilbon.
But I admit to my weirdness.
Good luck with that.
As they debate the hottest topics in sports.
Hold on a second. You're not kidding me. You're just not.
Pardon the interruption on ESPN.